South Carolina public health and livestock officials identified a large population of Asian longhorn ticks infesting a pasture at a cattle farm in York County. Experts say they're rare, but bites from these ticks have caused severe illnesses in people, animals, and livestock in other countries. In 2020, some of these ticks were found on the backs of dogs in animal shelters in Lancaster County.